When I think about anorexia, I think about paper-light ballerinas on their toes. I think about girls on scales, and girls in mirrors, and girls with measuring tape. I don't think of me.
Her heart rate was so low that they said, you know, she could have had a heart attack in her sleep and died.
My only job was to make sure that she was going to be healthy. And I failed her.
The hospital kept me alive, but only in my body. The panic attacks came back once I returned from the hospital. I felt like my body was disconnected from my mind. And then I found the thing I want to stick around and be strong for.
Yoga, it helps us see, this is the tape that's playing in my mind. That's not me.
It was unlike anything I had ever experienced. The whole message of the class was about feeling more than being an observer. It was just celebration of sensation. And instead of trying to be as small as possible, it felt like I was trying to be as big as possible.
I found why everyone was so desperate to keep me alive. Because I meant to live. I was 15, and I was born.